Meanwhile, Jill Biden has tested positive now for COVID-19. The White House says she's experiencing mild symptoms. She was vacationing with President Biden in South Carolina when she began experiencing symptoms on Monday. She has been prescribed the antiviral drug Paxlovid and will isolate at the vacation home for at least 5 days. President Biden tested negative but will wear a mask for the next 10 days.